Unfortunately, guys, we have been approached by engineering services, have been asked to make cuts with our low labor program. So, as of effective this morning, we are going through property where we're having layoffs. Quite a few people here are getting laid off. This is property wide. We're getting going through a lot of painters. We appreciate what y'all have done. I know some of you just come back to work, and I know this is rough. We're trying to pick up some additional work to try to get people back to work as quick as we can.
Yeah.
So, all I can say is this time, make sure you go to the hall, sign the books, and as quick as we can possibly get people back to work, we'll try. I got the checks, I'm going to call your names, and I need to get your badge.
Okay.
Wow. That's crazy, man. What am I going to do with my two kids? How am I supposed to feed them?
Sure,
no unemployment. I gave up a good job to come back here. Are you serious?
Yes.
This is unbelievable. Very ridiculous. I'm professional like no tomorrow.
Ars Blanca. A-R-C-E.
Wow.
Blanca.
Serious, man. This is my last stage. I
Christian. Mauricio. Juan Barritos. Barritos. Steve is it Ballman? B-O-L-L-M-A-N. Caraba Diaz.
No, it sucks if none of us are getting unemployment.
Juan Diaz.
Juan Cabrera.
Diaz.
Samantha Colon. Colon. Luz Cruz. Hector Diaz Torres.
Yeah.
You get to fucking come here and fire all the people.
Bro, you know this?
Who's this?
Enos.
Say, everybody give me your number.
Luis Giordano. J-U-R-A-D-O. Manuel Lopez. Luis B-E-N-I-E-L. Neil. Milano. Renee Milano. Like David Morales Bavio, Bavita.
I'm gonna go to the
Marino Francesco. Lorena. Pilar. Kelly Pullen. Rafael Wintos. David Rim desk. Rafael Reyes Lemos. Carlos Rodriguez.
You got your money, man?
Ruben. Jay.
Did he disappear?
I think it's Emilio Rodriguez. Davey Santiago.